Where?
Just a bit. We're playing Red 7. Who said that? Like, I should know these things, right? These are things I'm supposed to say. Thank you for helping me. Red 7 tonight. Big thanks to Waterloo, John, and all the staff. Places like this make music work. It's really true. I wrote this song when I had moved to... I found a place on Craigslist from New York and just kind of trusted it, I guess, and gave my friend Eric some money. He went and said, I think it's all right.
Sorry about that.
and I ended up, you know, going out here and to Dripping Springs. We had some acreage and stayed in this house, and I had a lot of time alone out there in the country, and it was just a really reflecting time for me, and just kind of where I was at personally, and just thinking about the future, and I wrote this song about the future, and that no matter what, things go on, and we need people in our lives. We need them every day. You might not even know them all, but we need them, and it's really, relationships are a good thing to have, and the song is about people, and it's about knowing that things are going to be all right. The song is called Green Plains.
Thank you.
guys very much. Come on, hang out with us again Saturday night. I'm Puddle Steel. I got to introduce these guys. These are an incredible band, and these are my incredible friends that have played music with me and been put up with me and been dear friends for a long time. Eric Swanson on Puddle Steel. Joshua Fleischman on drums. Aaron McCullen on bass. And Joey McCullen on guitar.